light falls on an object, it reflects back. If it is observed on that object, it shines.
But if a light goes in the universe, how far it goes before it reflects back?
Wherever the object is.
Wherever it hit an object.
We are seeing the star because it is hitting the star and coming back.
So it means every light is reflecting back to Earth, to us, the one that we are seeing.
Yes. Who said it? Explain.
You actually don't see the object. It is on the star. You can't see anything, even though there is. So light is what it is. Because when you see the light, you don't see the object. Light reflects the green, light reflects the white.
It doesn't reflect the green or the white. Your mind gives you the green or the receive the green or the red. So the light moves and then it has to come back. How far it comes back? To same distance.
From the observer to the object? From the object to the observer.
Same distance.
D, 2D. D plus D. 2D. 2D is distance.
This is how Aulia speaks with each other. They sent that wave, light wave. He observes the other body immediately, doesn't take a second, and it comes back the answer. Or they can send to a sick person, it doesn't take a second to heal him back with the information if he's healed or not. That's coming up to this knowledge by a physicist. That is a knowledge that coming from that ocean of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, ilm al azwaq. Scientists, they knew about the reflection, but they don't know why, what they can be used for. And awliya Allah are using every scientific possibility before using spiritual power, because they don't want to use spiritual powers, they want to keep it more and more, condense it more. So if there is any scientific that they can use, first level they can use it, then to a higher level. Al insanul kamil, the perfect man, human being, Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.